know, people say to me quite often, Chris, what you do for a living is pretty cool. You get to go to the World Series, the NBA Finals. What's that like? Well, I'm not sitting in a seat drinking a beer watching the game. I'm actually working, and it tends to be pretty laborious. A lot of times I'm climbing into the catwalks or hanging off a rail just to get my remote camera into a certain spot where I can't be during the game. And then afterwards, people look at those pictures and go, wow, how'd you get that? Well, here's how. Well, I thought it'd be a good idea to show you what goes into preparing for a game before we actually get to the game. It's really important to make sure that you have all the necessary equipment packed before you head out. As you can see, I've got my cameras, lenses, the remote triggering devices, as well as the clamps and safety cable that I'll be using to secure the camera to the rail. Once everything is in the case, we zip up and head to the arena. Let's go. Inside the arena, now comes the time to unpack and set up our remotes. We're going to hang the first remote over here. So once we have the exposure, white balance, and ISO set, and the focus tape down, the last step make sure it's safe. Okay, so now we're gonna go hang the second remote, which actually left up after last game. So we gotta get up to the catwalk. This will be fun. The catwalk is not for the faint of heart. And there's a very good reason why. Here it is. So Kathy's down on the court, holding a sign up so I can see if it's in focus or not, exactly where I want it to be. Everything looks good. I'm taped down on my focus ring, so if anything gets bumped, it's not gonna move. I've gone ahead and plugged the camera into an outlet over there. That way I don't have to worry about whether or not the battery's dead or not during the game. Right, so I've set both remote cameras up, clamped them down, pre-focused them, and composed the shots. Now comes the important part. During the game, I'm gonna have this remote trigger attached to the camera's flash hot shoe, so that every time this camera fires, I'll be firing a remote camera. That gives you a better idea of what it's like for me to go to a basketball game as opposed to the fan in the stand. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again.